Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Bo. Today we are going to talk about BugNet. Yeah, BugNet, like net to block out all the bugs in your camper van. You know how annoying it is when you're at camping, all these bugs in your van. Before you go to sleep, you hear all the next 3 years, and that is annoying. And what is so annoying, more annoying, is these custom-made nets for the camper van. It'll cost you $350, $400, or up to $500. Custom-made ones. That's very annoying. $25.99. Let's see how good it fits and if it's worth for you to spend $25.99 versus $400 or $500. I can't spend $400 or $500 for a BugNet. Let's see how it fits. These are not only designed for the Sprinter vans, it is universal. Actually, it's for home use. So you can choose your size. First you measure the opening area that you want to use. As for the Sprinter van, it is 60 inches by about 72. So there's one size 60 by 80, so it overhangs a little bit. If you know how to sew, you can just trim the bottom a little bit and re-sew the edges on the bottom. These are also hand-free. These are magnet. As soon as you let it go, it will magnetize together, close the middle shut. So let's see how it works. And first, we show you how to install it. It's very easy. They come with the Velcros. So first, you install the Velcro where you want to have the net. After you installed all the Velcro all the way around, you locate the center of the BugNet, which is like that. And here is your center. And then work your way all around. The bottom has to be free. You go. And since this design is for a square corner, you can see it's a little bit overlap also on each corner on the top, because the van is a rounded corner. So you can, if you want to ignore that, or you want to just trim that down and sew that corner a little bit, it's up to you. Take a look from the inside. It's a mesh and it blocks all the bugs but not the air, so you still can have the air, the breeze coming into your van. There it is. When you have everything installed, this is how it looks like. This is what I mean by overhanging. Little bit to the bottom. In order for the magnet to work automatically when you, after you release and it shuts by itself, the bottom has to be freed. Has to be little bit off the floor. So this is how it should work. When you release, it should shut off itself like that. What do you think for $25.99? I like it. It works for me. Again, this is completely removable. It will not be in your way. You only use it at night, or if you want to leave it in the daytime where there's bugs in the daytime, you can leave it there. But you know, you can in and out through here. It's automatically shut behind you. Or you just want to remove it and store it away, it'll be perfectly fine. I bought two of these, one for the sliding door. It works as well. It works the same way. It's just a different size. So you go ahead and measure the opening and order the size that you want. You want to order a little bit extra, a couple inches extra size. That'll work well. I'll put the link on this item below and you can check it out. And thank you for watching. I'll see you next time.